Just now we have approached a little favela church gathering. Let's see what happens inside. I am making this film about a very religious person, a missionary and a priest, Alexander Ferdinand Bendaraitis, and I can see that why he has found himself in Brazil, as people here, they are very religious. I am really touched by seeing this.
O Satanás e chega aqui é liberta, pessoas são curadas pelo poder de Deus.
I can see that people they are very free here because in Lithuania people are very restrained and even in church they just sit and listen to the pastor.
Então isso é a chave.